welcome back to Freshalicious. My name is Presha Bharti and welcome to episode number 8 of Dates Gone Wrong. Anmol, not so Anmol. So in my final year, I wanted to go to Goa, and one of my friend's college trip was planning to go to Goa. So I told her that whenever you guys are planning, just let me know and I want to go too. In January 2016, I decided to join them in Goa. So it was just me and the college trip of CVS, the College of Vocational Studies, which is in Delhi University. So it was a Goa trip. I went with them. I got to like meet so many new people. Some of them were really, really hot. The guys, of course. I came across this really cute guy. Like, I just saw him and instantly I was attracted towards him. He was so cute. I befriended him and his friends and then we hung out. I didn't get to spend a lot of time with them because I met them in the last couple of days of the trip. So the trip was, I think, 6 days long and I got to meet them on the fifth day. So when we came back from the trip, I traveled with these guys because they were coming a bit early and I wanted to travel with them. So I traveled with them back to Delhi from Goa. And when we reached, I kind of had started falling for that person. I wanted to talk to that person and I wanted to, like, I don't know, make him my boyfriend, I guess. So I started talking, but then like I saw he wasn't really interested, so I just let that be and then I didn't pursue it much. After that, he pulled some really ugly stunt, which I didn't like, and after that I stopped talking to him. Then he continuously apologized for 3-4 months. I was just like, okay, never mind. I just forgave him and then I was like, let's catch up for a cup of coffee. I was waiting for him in the barista. I was waiting. 1 hour went by. I was calling him. He was in a no network zone. He was saying he was on his way. 1 ghanta ho gaya, 2 ghanta ho gaya, 3 ghanta ho gaya. Wo aaya hi nahi. Main 3 ghanta wait karti rahi wahan pe. He did not turn up. He did not call me back. He had the audacity to not reply to any of the messages after that. Like, hey, where the fuck are you? I'm waiting. What kind of behavior is this? Do you have absolutely no remorse of what you did and what the fuck you're doing right now? Like, itni si bhi sharam hai, nahi hai, kya kar raha hai ye banda? He did not show up. I got stood up. He was such a shameless person. He did not even call me to inform that he's stuck in a meeting or he's stuck in work, he couldn't come. Such an irresponsible, insensitive people out there. I had just given him a chance to like meet me and apologize in person, but take care. Like, it was quite shameful of him to do that. Again, the same thing happened. Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry. And then after, I think again, 6 months later, I was like, okay, never mind. You have to make it up to me. Then again, we made a dinner plan. So it had already been about a year of us meeting in Goa, me liking him, us having a fight, and then me getting stood up by him. Again, I reached the destination where we had to meet for dinner. I reached on time. He was again running late. I called him. He said he's on his way. And I calculated the distance from his place to that place. It was around about 30 to 40 minutes. It had already been 30 minutes since I had been waiting. After that, I was like, I'm gonna wait for another 10 minutes and then I'm leaving. And then he came about an hour late. He's like, hey, I'm so sorry. I got stuck in traffic and then this meeting. And I don't know all sorts of excuses that such guys make. His name is Anmol. So abhi mera dimag to kafi zyada garam ho chuka tha. So I was thinking to myself when he showed up with that grin on his face. I mean, do I even want to be friends with this person? Do I want such people in my life who have disrespected me n number of times, insulted me? Then just show up like that with that face, that beautiful face, and expect me to accept their apology? I did have a soft corner for him. I accepted his apology for the last 2 times, but this time I was so done. I didn't say much. I just ordered food, we ate, and then I left after that. Like, on one side, this person comes across as such a nice guy, such a gentleman sorts, and guess what? I was a fool again. I एक्सेप्टेड हिज अपॉलजी अगेन, और फिर उसके बाद फिर से वी मेड अ डिनर प्लान एंड आई वॉज लाइक ओके दिस टाइम ही इज अपॉलोजेटिक, दिस टाइम वो खुद बोल रहा है आई एम गोना रीच अर्ली, आई एम गोना रीच इवन बिफोर टाइम. अब तक तो आपको पता चल ही गया होगा कि वो किस टाइप का लड़का है और वो आएगा टाइम पे या नहीं आएगा, बट मुझ जैसी स्टूपिड स्टूपिड लड़की को नहीं पता चला कि प्रेशा ही इज दैट पर्सन, ही कैन नॉट चेंज, पीपल लाइक हिम डू नॉट चेंज, एंड आई वॉज जस्ट एक्सेप्टिंग हिज अपॉलोजी बिकॉज I thought we just had this chemistry and he was like so so cute. ठीक है, दो बारी तो लेट आया है, so I think I should just let it go. So maybe सच में कोई काम होगा and I should just let this go. So we decided to meet at the same restaurant again. So 8 o'clock was the meeting time and 8:15 I reach and he's not there. मैं जाती हूँ, मैं पहुँचती हूँ और वो है ही नहीं वहाँ. He is not there. Prisha. 8:30 ho gaya, he didn't show up. 8:45 ho gaya, he didn't show up. Then I just went upstairs, ordered food, ate my dinner. At 9:45, this guy had the audacity to show up 2 hours later for a dinner. Matlab, maro mujhe, maro. Oh my god. Oh my God, मैं बेवकूफ हूँ इस पूरे सिनेरियो में. मैं ही सबसे ज़्यादा बेवकूफ हूँ जो उस जैसे गधे इंसान को मैंने 3 बार चांस दिया. 3 बार, वो एक्चुअली 4 बार. एक बार ही तो आफ्टर व्हेन वी केम बैक फ्रॉम गोवा ही पास्ड सम रियली डेरोगेटरी रिमार्क्स अबाउट मी, फॉर विच आई थॉट ही वॉज एक्चुअली अपोलोजेटिक. And I think he was. Chalo, usko chhod dete hain. Second time, he stood me up. Chalo, accepted his apology. Third time, he came late for the dinner. 1 ghanta, he made me wait. Fourth time, when he promised me he will come on time, in fact, before time, he makes me wait for 2 hours. To ab to main bevkoof hu. Matlab, for real, main bevkoof hu. Kyunki guess what? I make another plan with him after a couple of months of me being angry and he apologizing. मैं इतनी बड़ी गधी हूँ, मैं बहुत बड़ी गधी हूँ, बहुत ही ज़्यादा बड़ी गधी हूँ, क्योंकि वो गुस्सा मेरा 1 हफ्ते बाद शांत हो गया, उसका apologize वाला message आ गया, sorry, फिर उसके बाद मैंने बोला चलो छोड़ो यार. ये बंदा ऐसा है, कुछ लोगों की कमियां होती हैं, हमें उन्हें एक्सेप्ट करना चाहिए, ब्ला 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 ब्ला. मैंने कर लिया, मैंने बोला चलो कोई बात नहीं, हम माफ कर देते हैं ये भी. अब तो जाहिर सी बात है यार, कोई भी इंसान होगा तो मुझे बेवकूफ कहेगा इस सिचुएशन में, उसको तो क्या ही कुछ कहेगा.
ओ भाई मारो मुझे, मारो मारो मुझे, मारो मारो. नहीं ये मजाक हो रहा है, एक सेकंड यार, मजाक हो रहा है. नहीं ये हम यहाँ पे क्या करने आए हैं.
And then I made another plan with him for the 5th time. और वो फिर से लेट आया, और फिर उसके बाद मैंने सोचा प्रेशा, इसके बाद कभी भी प्रेशा, प्लीज प्रेशा, इसके बाद इस इंसान से कभी नहीं मिलना, ये कितना भी क्यूट हो. इनफैक्ट इस पूरी दुनिया में कोई कितना भी क्यूट हो, लेकिन अगर वो तुम्हें रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करता, तुम्हारे टाइम को रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करता, इतना ज़्यादा सेल्फ अब्सॉर्ब नार्सिसिस्टिक है बंदा, You should absolutely cut him off from your life. मतलब इतना भी क्या क्रश हो गया यार कि तुम मतलब बिल्कुल ही अपने आप को for granted लेने के लिए दे रहे हो बंदे को. थोड़ी तो self respect होनी चाहिए ना. So उसके बाद तो I was just so done. I wanted to just snap his neck off. बट ऑब्वियसली उसकी क्या गलती है, मैं ही बेवकूफ हूँ, मैं ही गधी हूँ जो ऐसे इंसान को बार 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 एक्सेप्ट कर रही है उसकी अपॉलोजी और उसके साथ मिलने का प्लान बना रही है, मैं ही बेवकूफ हूँ. ओके, सो विद दिस वी कम टू एन एंड ऑफ एपिसोड नंबर 8, अनमोल नॉट सो अनमोल. आई रियली होप ही वॉचेज दिस बिकॉज वेल आई डोंट हैव अ वेरी गुड ओपिनियन ऑफ यू एनी मोर अनमोल. विद दैट I am gonna wrap this video. I hope you guys liked episode number 8. I really like sharing the story with you guys. If you guys did, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel and comment down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow with episode number 9 of Dates Gone Wrong. And that's it. Okay, bye. I love you.
If I could make you see my wounded heart, you might